My name's Melissa, and I'll be your teacher and choreographer for today. I'm joined with my friends, Savannah and Haley, and they're going to help me show you how much fun your students will have doing this dance. Let's get started. Let's learn the introduction. Students will begin with their feet together and hands at their side. For the first 16 counts, students will act as if they're very, very chilly. So we're going to just do miscellaneous movements that you would do outside in the cold. Then you will walk around in a circle, four steps, beginning with the right foot. You go right, left, right, left. And then listening to the music as your cue, you will step right together and bounce, and a quick step left together and bounce. And now you're ready for verse one. Let's learn verse one. You'll bring your feet apart and your hands up to the sky. The snow is falling and it's getting cold. You wrap your arms around you. Now here's your better bundle up step. Step together, better, bundle up, quick step, bundle up. Now step touch right and left with arms to follow. The frost is nipping at the, swing your head, end of my nose, better bundle up step. Better bundle up. Now your feet will come apart and you're swinging your arms from left to right. The wind is blowing, you can hear it whip. Your right hand is in front, your left is on your hip. Better bundle up step. Better bundle up. Now step feet apart and grab your jacket or pretend to grab your jacket. Time to button up, time to zip. Better bundle up step. Better bundle up. And now you're ready to move on to the chorus. Let's learn the chorus. You'll bring your feet apart with two little bounces. Here we go. Better. Now punch up. Bundle up. Reverse. Better. Bundle up. Better. Bundle up. Now ball change right. And you're going to do a little catch step, jumping up. Bundle up. Repeat. Better. Bundle up. Better. Bundle up. Better. Bundle up. Ball change again. Bundle up. Up. Now point to the sky. Up. Press your arms down at your sides. Listen for the music as your cue. Up, up, up. Step touch right and left. And then press your hands down to your side. Well. And now you're ready for verse two. Let's learn verse two. You have your feet together. You just came out of that chorus. Well, you're going to bring your hands up, feet apart. The ice is forming on the, point that right hand, window pane. Bundle up step. Better bundle up, bundle up. Again, we will step touch right and left. I'm wearing woolies and I. You're going to swing your head. Cannot complain. Four times. Bundle up step. Better bundle up, bundle up. Now we're going to bring feet apart, left hand on your hip, and wag that right pointer finger. There'll be no shivering from head to toe. Point down, bundle up step. Better bundle up, bundle up. Now thumbs to chest. I am ready, so let it snow. Bundle up. Better bundle up, bundle up. And now you're ready for the final chorus. Let's learn the final chorus. You'll do your bounce step. Here we go. Better bundle up, better bundle up, better bundle up. Ball change with that little catch jump. Bundle up. Now this one's going to be a little new. Better bundle up. Better bundle up. Better bundle up. Hug yourself and go to the right. Better bundle. Better bundle. Repeat. Better bundle up. Better bundle up. Better bundle up. Hug yourself. Better bundle. Better bundle. Last time. Bundle up, better, bundle up, better, bundle up. Go back to the ball change. Bundle up, up, up. And you're all finished. Boom.